everyone. Today we're going to take a quick walk around, look at this brand new 2016 Jeep Compass Sport 75th Anniversary Edition. This Compass is in bright white clear coat, has the dark slate premium cloth interior. Vehicle is four-wheel drive with Jeep's Freedom Drive automatic four-wheel drive system. It is powered by the 2.4-liter dual overhead cam, dual VVT, four-cylinder engine. Uses a 6-speed 6F24 AutoStick automatic transmission. Around the rear is LED tail lamps. You've also got the low gloss bronze bumper applique and the low gloss bronze tow hook. Also have the low gloss bronze Jeep logo with a tangerine background. This vehicle is equipped with a park view backup camera, which activates in reverse and has stationary guidance lines. ...18-inch low-gloss bronze painted aluminum wheels on Firestone Firehog GTA tires. They measure 215 55 R18. Vehicle does have deep tint sunscreen glass. ...75th anniversary badge. You've also got the low gloss bronze roof rails. Up front, automatic headlamps with blacked out bezels. You've also got the low gloss bronze grille inserts, projector beam fog lamps, and the low gloss bronze tow hook. And this vehicle is equipped with a remote start. To operate is easy. Just double press the remote start button on the key fob. All right, inside we have power heated mirrors, power windows, and power door locks. Manual seat adjust. Vehicle does have the dark slate premium vinyl with the ombre mesh cloth inserts. Also have the light slate gray and the tangerine accent stitching. The 75 years logo embossed in the seat back. Adjustable circular air vents with the Moroccan sun bezels. Leather wrap tilt steering wheel with audio controls. Alright, I'm panning through the interior, just a little more details. Trip computer controls, as well as cruise controls, are mounted on the steering wheel. Moroccan sun accents. Moving down the center stack, two more circular air vents with the Moroccan sun bezels. Uconnect 430 with a 6.5-inch touchscreen display and Sirius XM satellite radio. CD and DVD single slot player in the behind the screen. Moving down, manual air conditioning controls. Stability control. You've also had a 12-volt power point. Twin front illuminated cup holders. The four-wheel drive T-handle selector switch. Center armrest features two-level storage. Overhead, you have an automatic dimming rearview mirror. You've also got your power sunroof controls, overhead map lights, vanity mirrors, sliding visors, and overhead assist handles. Alright, and take a look at the rear seat. The rear seat does seat three across. It is a 60-40 split folding and reclining seat. Integrated head restraints on the outboard seats. The ombre mesh and the vinyl continue, as does the light slate gray and tangerine stitching. Rear seat floor mounted cup holders. Folding the seats is easy, locating the tether at the top of the seat and pulling forward. Alright, a quick look at the luggage area. It is very nice and spacious with a load flat floor, a little bit of interior storage in the trim panel. Fold-out privacy shade. And underneath the floor mat, you do have your compact spare tire with jack and tools. And with the rear seats folded, you have a nice amount of additional load storage space. All right, and this does conclude our quick walk around look at this 2016 Jeep Compass Sport 75th Anniversary Edition. If you have any questions or would like to see this vehicle, please contact our showroom. One of our friendly sales staff will be more than happy to answer any questions that you may have. And as always, thanks for watching.